and dust. So I hope you'll endure.
African
massage. African massage.
African massage.
Shaking, yeah? I am immortal.
Hallo, ich bin die Lisa und ich komme aus Österreich, aus Linz, und wir schauen uns heute Giraffen an.
I'm totally gonna be like a little kid right now because I've never seen a giraffe before in my whole life. So I'm pretty excited. Let's go check this guy out.
I'm on a taxi on the way to the Masai Mara National Park.
I went out when I was 18.
Just on the border of Tanzania. And it's, I think it's either part of the Serengeti or it's like in with the Serengeti.
And spent a year out there.
Yeah, this is my bus.
And, just,
and these are all the folks with me.
The airport, when you get in, are the unfriendliest people in the whole entire world. Then you go through the airport.
Elephant we
have.
The DNA of the rock hyrax and the elephant is the same.
Coming in hot.
Make a run.
Okie dokie.
Hang on tight.
Sorry.
Yeah, hang on.
You got it, Martin.
Oh god.
I have faith in you.
And the camera goes boom.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Get it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well done. Sauna.
As you can see, there's a lot of vehicles out on the Mara. And at first I was quite disappointed because I felt like it was ruining the landscape or disturbing the animals. But strangely enough, the animals didn't really seem to mind. They just kind of went on about their business, paying no attention to the hundreds of jeeps and vans and people with cameras around them. Yeah, it was quite an interesting experience.
Legacy that lives beyond.